Welcome to this video on the introduction to financial instruments. In this video, you will learn what gets traded on the financial markets. Many financial instruments get traded on the financial markets. At its core, such instruments are legal agreements between two consenting parties. One party pays cash, or something of value in exchange for the rights to some claims. For example, ownership in a firm. International Accounting Standards, IAS, defines financial instruments as any contract that gives rise to a financial asset of one entity, and a financial liability, or equity instrument of another entity. The primary purpose of financial instruments is to provide efficient flow and transfer of money between providers of capital, that is investors, and those who need capital, that is firms. These instruments are created by listing entities, traded on by investors and traders, and settled by clearing agencies. You will learn this process in detail in the upcoming section. A financial instrument can be divided according to asset class, which depends on whether they are equity-based or debt-based. Equity-based financial instruments represent ownership of an asset. For example, a share of a company. Debt-based financial instruments represent a loan, made by an investor, to the owner of the asset. For example, bonds. Currency instruments, and their transactions on foreign exchanges are neither debt nor equity-based, and are usually classified separately. Financial instruments can also be classified as either cash instruments or derivative instruments. The values of cash instruments are directly influenced and determined by the investor's sentiments. These securities are easily transferable. On the other hand, derivative instruments, as the name suggests, derive their value from some underlying source, such as stocks, interest rates, etc. These can be traded over the counter or on an exchange. Examples of cash and derivative instruments are shown on the screen for each category. Each financial instrument has a unique symbol or ticker associated with it. For example, the ticker for the stock of Microsoft Company is MSFT on the NASDAQ exchange. It is also possible that the stock of a company gets traded on multiple exchanges. This brings us to the end of this video. In this video, you learned what financial instruments are and their various types.